CAD, CAM, and CAE in a lightweight web-based platform, perfect for on-the-go productivity. Using artificial intelligence, the predictive design intent element within NXX Essentials automatically determines the 3D geometric relationships in the model, allowing user to quickly make changes on the fly. Let's look at some of the relationships and how they affect the edits being made when selecting a face. Notice the design intent option in the command bar. When it is disabled, only the face or faces selected will move. To have the same edits applied to the opposite side of the model, enable the symmetric design intent relationship. Now, symmetry is found about the YZ plane of the datum coordinate system in the middle of the model. Same concept can be used to widen the bottom plate about the XZ plane. Notice there are holes that are centered on the corner radii of the bottom plate. By turning on the concentric relationship, the design intent automatically determines that they're concentric with the corner radii of the plate, and so when dragged, remain centered. Next, let's enable aligned holes. Notice there's a hole located between the two concentric corner holes. Aligned holes looks for cylinders that are aligned along X, Y, and Z axis, and if found, maintains that alignment. Furthermore, if we wish to modify the support ribs, the coplanar relationship allows all the surfaces on the same plane as the selected face to be edited very quickly. Lastly, using the offset relationship enables us to modify the diameter of the cylindrical feature of the model while maintaining the same thickness. It's just that easy to modify geometry using predictive design intent within NXX Essentials. Delivering the essential CAD, CAM, and CAE tools you need to reduce costs, save time, and stay ahead.